along about 18 and 25. I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have got through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been riding on the Tennessee stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw. One of her brothers was a bad outlaw. I sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. One day I was riding in a beautiful land, I ran smack into an Indian band. They jumped their nags with a hoop and a yell, and away we went like a bat out of well. I circled their camp for a time or two just to show what a Tennessee horse can do. The redskin boys couldn't get my blood, 'cause I was a-riding on the Tennessee stud. We drifted on down into no man's land, crossed a river called the Rio Grande. I raced my horse with a Spaniard's bow till I got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and a gambler, we couldn't agree. We got in a fight over Tennessee. We jerked our guns, he fell with a thud, and I got away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Well, I got as lonesome as a man can be, a-dreaming of a girl in Tennessee. The Tennessee stud's green eyes turned blue, 'cause he was a-dreaming of a sweetheart too. We loped right on across Arkansas, I whooped her brother and I whooped her paw. Found that girl with the golden hair, and she was a-riding on a Tennessee mare. Stirrup to stirrup and side by side, we crossed the mountains and the valleys wide. We came to Big Muddy and we forded the flood on the Tennessee mare and the Tennessee stud. Pretty little baby on the cabin floor, a little horse coat playing round the door. I love the girl with the golden hair, and the Tennessee stud loves the Tennessee mare. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud.